this video, I'm going to be showing you how to make, how to make a dollar bill, poke hole through the dollar bill, through the paper, but without making a hole in the dollar bill. So what you're going to do, I'll show you first. You're going to fold the bill, fold a piece of paper, put it inside. And take a pencil or whatever, stick it in. Just stick it in. Stick it in, right? See, it's in right? Right there. Perfect dollar bill. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna have your dollar bill, you're gonna fold it, and then you're gonna tear it like that. So when you fold it, put it in the paper, you're gonna put, when you put it inside, you're gonna put it through the little slit, see? So, go right there. And then you're gonna poke the hole in the paper. And you're gonna make sure you cover this.